Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from Tech Fanciers. We have Redmi Note 11 and have unlocked the bootloader. Now it's time to install custom recovery to root and install patches, kernels and mods and etc. So in this quick video, we will see how to install TWRP. Thanks to all the community members and Yo-Yo Yoda for helping on this. First, you need to download the TWRP. You can get one from the Redmi Note 11 Telegram channel. I will leave the download link in the description also. It is an image file, img, so first you need to boot it through fastboot and then need to install it inside the TWRP. Firstly, I will turn off the phone and boot it into fastboot. For that, I need to hold the volume down plus power key until it shows fastboot. We can also use the ADB command saying ADB reboot bootloader after enabling USB debugging through the developer option. Now connect your device through a USB cable and open the ADB fastboot tool command here. Now type fastboot boot space and then drag and drop the TWRP file and hit enter. As you see, the device is rebooting to recovery. In our case, it is TWRP. Once you are in TWRP, go to Advanced and select Flash Current TWRP option. Swiping this will install the TWRP. Once it is installed, go to reboot and then reboot to recovery. This will save the TWRP and boot it to that, which also confirms it has been installed successfully. Success. As you see, we have installed TWRP on our device. Now I will reboot to system, which will boot our OS. That's all about this video. Hereafter, I will show you how you can boot into recovery. Turn off your device. Hold the volume up and the power button. Leave it after you see the MI logo. As you can see, we have booted into our TWRP. So thank you for watching. If you want to see our videos from this series, check out our Redmi Note 11 development journey playlist. Subscribe to this channel to get content related to your device, Redmi Note 11.